Alright guys, that's going as always, the Miz with. So we welcome to another video channel. We are here with our predictions to the SummerSlam pay-per-view. So, Miz, you might want to start off here. So who do you think is going to win this match between Ziggler and Ambrose?
Dolph Ziggler is going to win this match because WWE is giving Dolph a real push, making Dolph a great deal, and after that win against Bray Wyatt in SmackDown, I think Dolph Ziggler is going to win this title. So what do you think about this?
I think your opinion is, well, it's nice because let's say that Dolph Ziggler, he was like heel in that promo he cut on last SmackDown with Dean Ambrose, and I think it's time for him to earn a real push from WWE. So I think yes, I want Dolph Ziggler to win the title. Don't misjudge me, but I think Dean Ambrose is going to retain the title, at least until No Mercy or Backlash, because I think it's too soon for him to lose the title. So basically that's it, Mizdow. So, well, you want Ziggler to win the title? You think Ziggler will win the title? I think Ambrose will retain the title, but I think Ziggler deserves that title. So guys, this is how we think this match will end. This match between Ziggler and Ambrose will end. I think Ziggler is going to connect with that vicious super kick, and then he's going to call for the zigzag, and basically that's it. Three count, Ziggler is our new champion. So like this, basically. Okay, so Ziggler will become your new champion, guys. So basically, I don't know what you think about his prediction. We will continue with future predictions, so I don't know. Let's see. So guys, this is our prediction for the Rollins vs. Balor match for the WWE Universal Championship. Mizdow, as always, you can start because you are the fan favorite.
I think Finn Balor is gonna win this match because, okay, it's Finn Balor and no one likes Rollins. I think, I'm not saying Rollins sucks and the people who like him sucks too, but in my opinion, I don't like Seth Rollins. I like more the Demon, Finn Balor.
Finn Balor is the king.
Yes.
He deserves that title.
Yeah, I think. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. I don't agree with you, King.
So,
So, Miz, what you want to talk about
like this? Finn Balor will win that championship. But seriously, I think it's too early for Finn Balor to earn such a championship. Like, he could start by the United States Championship. Like, just beat up Rusev. But no, he wants him to push him right to the Universal Championship. That's too soon for me, too early, I think. And that's premature. I think Seth Rollins starts a little bit as a champion, and then they could give the title to Balor, but not now, okay? So I think Balor will win this match, but I want Rollins to win, so it's going to basically be a more mature champion. So guys, this is how we think Finn Balor is going to win. It's that with inverted idea of his own, and then he will climb to the top rope and hit that one and only with the draw, and just in for the count for the one, that's right, man. The two and the three. So guys, we didn't download any Universal Championship because without, why? We don't know how the title is going to be, so we just used a title as we think it's going to be a model for that title. That's the Undisputed Championship. You think it's a good model, is it?
Yes.
So guys, this is our prediction for the WWE Universal title match. Let's move on to other things. So guys, this is our predictions for the AJ Styles versus John Cena match. So Mizdow, give us a little bit of your grace. You can start.
So, I think John Cena is going to win this match because, okay, it's John Cena and he buries people with his golden shovel. So, John Cena is going to kick AJ Styles' ass because this is a match for the franchise, for the John Cena's legacy. And it's very important, John Cena. I think WWE is not going to screw everything. They're gonna screw the legacy of John Cena. He's most beautiful. No, he's not beautiful, that's Jabba the Hutt. He's supreme, fantastic legacy.
Another point, do you think John Cena deserves to keep his legacy against the phenomenal one, AJ Styles?
Yes, I think, because he's not the phenomenal one. It's the phenomenal within the club of the club of Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson. The bold. Attention, I don't have nothing with both people or people with some
you don't want to get caught outside the ring
weight
for
problems. It's just for entertainment.
So, guys, going back to me, I think the same as Mizdow now, really. I don't think WWE is that stupid to screw up John Cena. God, I know you can. Some people just hate John Cena, but you have to admit what this guy made for this company. He gave his life, he gave his soul for this damn company. And WWE just would be totally ungrateful if he just screwed up his legacy. So yes, I think John Cena will win this match. Yes, I think John Cena deserves to win this match. So guys, this is how I think this match is going to end. We'll show you next. So guys, this is how I think John Cena is going to win this match. Is going to catch AJ Styles in a phenomenal form, and it's yay for the win. And John Cena with none else. God, my English so bad. John Cena basically will retain his legacy. So guys, this is how we think John Cena is going to retain his legacy against the phenomenal one, AJ Styles. Guys, I don't know, but I heard about The Undertaker getting involved in this match. I don't know, but if that happens, it's going to be legendary, man.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. I don't agree with you, Kank. We've seen this before. Undertaker slams him to the ground. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. No! Undertaker! By the Undertaker. Uh-oh! There's the finisher. This might be over.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker!
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. You know, without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now.
No surprise there. That was exactly what we expected when the match was announced for SummerSlam. What an incredible effort all around.
So guys, this is our prediction for the Randy Orton-Brock Lesnar match at SummerSlam. Paul Heyman was ejected! Oh my god!
Okay, so Paul Heyman being ejected is not in our plan, so can I start this time, Mizdow?
Yes.
So, guys, my prediction is I want Randy Orton to win because it's his return and goddammit.
Look,
And his heartless attack continues.
He's the Viper. He's the Apex Predator. He's the Legend Killer. He should win this match. But WWE's like, oh my god, Brock Lesnar, give a show out of money. Let's make him win. Let's make him destroy Randy Orton. Because if it's going to be another match like Lesnar Ambrose on WrestleMania, that was just a bunch of suplexes and F5s. Basically, that's it. So, yes, I think Brock Lesnar will win this match. The Beast is going to win this match, but I would really love to see Randy Orton conquer the Beast. So, Miz, what's your opinion on this?
I think WWE is going to make Randy Orton win because it's the Viper. Everyone likes Randy Orton. His RKO's out of nowhere. It's very good for the memes. For some videos with RKO's and with super kicks of Shawn Michaels too, but I like more if Brock Lesnar win because it's the Beast incarnate, the Conqueror. Brock Lesnar with his manager Paul Heyman. I like very much if Brock Lesnar win, but I like to if Randy Orton win. I like both, and it's the same thing.
So guys, this is how we think this match is going to end. So guys, this is how we think it's going to end. Randy Orton is the RKO, and he's going just to drag himself over eating the RKO on the Beast Incarnate. He's going to call for Brock Lesnar, and basically Brock Lesnar is going to wake his ass off with first taking Randy Orton to soul.
Flex City!
So, and then, you all know what's going to happen. Brock Lesnar is going to pick Randy Orton, and he's going to lay him down with the F5. He's going for a 3 count. 1, the 2, and the 3, and the Beast wins. So guys, these are our predictions for the Lesnar-Orton match, one of the best matches in the card. 15 years in the making, they say. But the reason of the match, just as random as we will be showing our other predictions.
So guys, this is our prediction for who saves against Roman Reigns. The match for the United States Championship at SummerSlam. Let's talk with Miz to say what he thinks about this match. Hello Miz, what do you think about this match?
So guys, this is what I think about this match. We can't have a Bulgarian monkey as a United States champion. So yes, I want Roman Reigns to win the title. I don't care what you say, what everybody says, I want Roman Reigns to win that title. And I think Roman Reigns is going to win that title because when it's Roman, it reigns. Basically, that's it.
Anything attention, we don't have nothing with Bulgarians.
Yes, that's it. I don't like Rusev. So, Mirza, what's your opinion about this?
Yeah, it's the same thing. You, Miz. I want Roman Reigns to win because I'm tired of seeing Rusev with the title. And after Roman Reigns put Lana's face in that cake.
Well, that didn't. So guys, like we were saying before, I screwed up things. This is how we think this match will end. So guys, this is how we think this match will end. Rusev is going to connect with the Alabama slam. Then maybe go for a super kick. And then you know what's going to happen. He's going to call for that echo in. And probably he's going to make Roman Reigns almost submit.
Must be award season because Rusev's going to end it with the accolade. Well, I guess that's only fitting for this big Russian. Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing. I guess
but
he's
then,
that move.
Yeah, Roman Reigns is going to recover next? Because Rusev is going to try to beat the hell out of him.
Nicely done.
and basically that's it. And then Rusev is going to wait because he gets real cocky. Then Roman Reigns out of nowhere with that Superman punch, and then Reigns connects with the spear.
This match is over.
For the three count. So guys, this is Roman Reigns, your new United States champion. Probably United States champion on SummerSlam. Roman Reigns, the question is, will the Roman Empire rise again with the Star Spangled title? So guys, this is our prediction for the Sasha Banks Charlotte match. Guys, we are not going to play the other matches because we are with lack of time. So basically, we'll comment the other matches right here. So let's start with this match, Sasha Banks and Charlotte. Miza, what's your opinion about this match?
My opinion of this match is, I think Sasha Banks is gonna win because
you're watching SummerSlam,
it's the
truly
boss,
one of the most historic events in the history of sports entertainment.
I think WWE's gonna make him her win. Sorry, I'm a little sick.
Thinking to avoid that. Oh, that's
so,
leaving a mark.
Sorry about.
So, but yes. So that's it. So.
But.
What agility!
Charlotte was.
And there's the flying forearm. Oh, a serious knockout blow.
Medium champion. But I think Sasha Banks is a better champion. So, what's your opinion, Miz?
That's what I think. I think Charlotte is not going to recover the title.
Today, too
just
fast.
That's stupid. I totally make her make Sasha win the title on Raw and we give away the title just now.
Mama.
Okay, so that's completely BS. So, yes, I think Sasha is going to retain the title. I want Sasha to retain the title because, well, it's Sasha Banks. When it's not too high for
Sasha
Banks.
No, that slam didn't look pretty. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
That's it. We'll win this match, meanwhile, with Hulk, so you can see how we think it's going to end. So, now let's talk about the tag team titles.
Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy.
The New Day against the Club. So, what do you think, Mizal?
Miz, I think the New Day is going to lose this titles because...
Yeah.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
To end the record now because.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
Because
I'm scared to ask.
The record continues.
What we've seen
it
hurt tonight.
There
must be serious injuries. No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Record in WWE history, in the tag team history.
I think the thing is that they are funny. Indeed, they are, but. It's
a crippling slam to the mat. There's some serious power right there.
Always the same match.
The suplex. That was nice. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
So I think it's like that. I want the New Day to win, guys, because I love the New Day. Okay.
And I want the New Day to win too, but
we're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there.
But only
one can walk out victorious.
Yes, I want the New Day to win, but. Carl Anderson, who kills? They are.
We're looking at complete
wrestlers.
Domination here.
They are.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
One of the best tag teams in the world.
Wow, is she ready to go?
So I think
she's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
So basically, I think
the
Club the
end is
will get the titles
here
out of
after the Terminus.
So, and that's it because WWE. I heard about. Prime time returning, so probably they will. It would be a nice feeling, you know, the Club versus Prime Time.
My mother would be Love Thy Neighbor if I lived next door to her.
JTG and Chad. So.
Yo, Papa Chad and JTG, it's Prime Time. Brooklyn.
So now we are heading to the Enzo and Cass.
One-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
So, Mizo, what do you think about it?
I think Jerry KO is gonna win because. Okay, it's Jericho, the best in the world in what he does, and the prize fighter,
extra slow regaining
Kevin Owens, and Enzo Marin Cohen Cassidy is just the most of the marinara, and a giant of 7 feet tall. So I think WWE is gonna make Jericho win because, okay,
reasons.
Because reasons, yes.
So can, well, can I speak now, Mesa?
But I want Enzo Amore and Colin Cassidy to win because they are.
This has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win?
They are.
Who's going home with the title?
Okay, yeah.
Man, from the
a little funny.
Right, your guess is as good as mine. This
so
has
guys,
been so even,
this.
So back
I
and
won.
Forth. Who is going to win this thing?
Jericho to win because.
Get some air
one of
here.
My favorite
I need
wrestlers.
Some too after sitting next
and
to you.
Kevin Owens is one of the big promises of the WWE. And let's just see like that. Enzo
Look
again.
At this. She's so dangerous.
Okay, they are really good wrestlers, but they haven't the maturity to beat one guy that was the first ever undisputed champion.
Once again, thank you for tuning into this Divas match.
One
I would
of
never
the best
even think of
in the last
out
years that
of
was
a Divas
Kevin
match.
And the
Sami Zayn.
Oh, what a
so
slam!
Think,
what impact! All
okay,
these
it's
power
not that.
Tonight
it's
are making
a guy,
bigger
John
impact.
Cena, in his first match, in his debut.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that
yes,
time.
That's right.
Yeah, I guess
so,
you could say
yes,
she was
I
just
won.
A bit off the mark with that one.
Jericho to win, but these hurts.
It looks
to
like
say,
her back is in bad shape. Remember, Cole, I'm the official
WWE
masseuse for the WWE
reasons.
Divas.
They just don't want to screw up two guys like Enzo and Cass with one legend that's about to take his boots off.
Here she goes,
and
back in the ring now.
A prize fight. That's just
oh, talk about
WWE
getting flattened.
Okay, so I think, but
let's talk about another match.
But however, we think Jericho will
hit you. Know, CPR,
so
Michael,
let's go to the Intercontinental title match. The Miz versus Apollo Crews. Miz, how you can start because I know you love Apollo Crews.
Yeah, I love his theme song. And Apollo Crews.
Just
I think Apollo Crews
going to
win because
yeah.
It's new
in
the
WWE. I think we can see a lot of punishment inflicted
he's
here.
He's winning
look at the
very,
look at
very
eyes.
Things.
She's in the zone now.
Matches.
There's no recovery
battle
from
Royals.
That.
Everything.
She's having a real hard time getting back
but
to her feet.
I think Miz is a better champ because it's more experience.
Cole,
okay,
she
what was
I think
it?
So.
Because he's the Miz.
Yes.
He is awesome.
Textbook offense here, looking for the win.
So, let's imagine that
oh
the Miz was
the
title.
There is the
okay,
finisher.
So, Apollo Crews. Okay,
be
it's
over
in
right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, it is Apollo Crews. Well, playing let's
mind
go.
Games. Yeah,
but
a little intimidation
a
there.
Apollo Crews just arrived at WWE a few time ago. So, what's the reason of putting a guy? I know people love Apollo Crews. I love him too, but it's too soon, Joe. It's just too soon. And people are very excited because WWE announced the return of Shelton Benjamin.
They no one was expecting.
Me.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
I think The Miz will retain this title. And
she's
going
to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
He will basically, that's it. He will retain the title. He will retain the title. And
oh, wow.
Okay, he will lose it to Shelton Benjamin. I'm
and
almost sure. So,
like
guys, I think The Miz is going out of SummerSlam as the Intercontinental
she
Champion
to be
with The Miz never ending
slow
tour.
Regaining her base.
So let's go to the last match. Not the last match. That's the one to go. So let's head to the six-man tag team Divas match. What do you think, Mezo?
So, I don't know the themes.
Mezo, I told you to study that.
No love lost between
Miz.
These two.
Bad Miz.
Oh, what a shot.
So the themes
that
are
did
Naomi.
Some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect
okay,
to
so
be the
Naomi,
match much longer.
Carmella and Becky Lynch against Alexa Bliss, Natalya.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Person, let me think. And Eva Marie, that's right. Eva Marie is going to debut.
Yeah, I think
it's
the team of Natalya is going to win because
Kang,
it's Natalya who was training the Art Dungeon.
No, basically
action.
That team versus face team cliche.
Yeah, the team face is going to win. It's a team of Natalya.
The athleticism on display by
Natalya
the Divas is absolutely off
what?
The charts.
That's
oh, she's
impossible.
Back in now. I don't understand the strategy.
I love a woman that shows passion.
I don't even know what to say. You should know. She attacked Becky Lynch and Carmella, for Christ's sake, man.
But
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside. But maybe comment. She does, King. She's
talking about that. For me, it's going to Becky Lynch.
We're looking at complete domination here.
We'll disarm Natalya, excuse me. Because I think that's too much losses for Becky Lynch.
Here in WWE.
Becky Balboa Jobber Lynch. She doesn't win anything. She was, oh my god, I'm going to win the Divas title some months ago, and now it's just some crap.
And so there's the release. What's going to happen now? I'm scared to ask.
Rey Supreme over Natalya's team. So, guys, like I said, to the last match, one of the most exciting matches on this card.
This
not a big, big
right
match,
here.
But still, I like it. Cesaro vs. Sheamus in a best of seven series. So, please don't give us your
terminus.
Opinion.
I think Cesaro's gonna win because they
are this match has taken so much out of her.
Giving Cesaro a win. Yes, he has two wins above Sheamus in his rivalry. And I think, okay, Sheamus is not gonna win.
With the shoulder has been so damaged, you have to wonder how long this can continue.
I would
and
say
you,
not
he
much
don't
longer.
He don't entertain no one.
But you have
she
to consider that Sheamus
easy.
Lost two matches. That gave him,
she appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Because it's a Celtic worry. I don't think WWE is going to want to bury Sheamus deep in WWE. So basically,
but
we're seeing
Sheamus
is going to get out of SummerSlam as the winner. Because one more thing
headache.
To have to have in consideration. Sheamus is very resilient. He's a Celtic warrior. He has battled
numerous
people. And he has won in seven series. I know Cesaro is also very strong and very resilient. But I like
to
do
avoid
so
that.
Sheamus will lose this match. So guys, this is how
this
the Bank versus Charlotte match went.
I think you're right, Cole.
The Bank Saver and obviously the Bank Statement.
Watch it! There's the
so guys, I hope you liked our predictions.
Can
she do it? Your still human champion, Sasha Banks, hope you enjoyed. See you later, guys.
Here are your winners and new WWE Women's
Champion, Sasha Banks, the new
the
Women's Champion. See you next time.